on a night, we'll have a women's day. I mean, not women's day. A women's conference right here with Champion Women's Conference. You guys can have everybody do come and be with us. Amen.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Come on, praise the Lord, everybody. I know it's not many of us, but we should be giving God praise. Well, how y'all can't find nobody that likes the Lord?
Thank you. know where I need to
come on, Jesus.
Come on,
and be around me.
And I'm out, and Lord, and I'm all about myself.
Right. Thank you.
something to praise God for. I'm seeing a lot of you been going through something on this week, but God's going to turn it around if you just believe it. The Bible says this is just an ask that shall be given unto you. I need to stand to your feet and give God a praise in there. Yeah. Somebody shout hallelujah in here. Come on, shout hallelujah in here. Come on and give God some praise in this place. Amen. Y'all, I believe God wants praise. Will y'all just give God some praise in here? Amen. God done brought you from a mighty long way. And he allowed you to see another day. Can I get a witness? Somebody that could have been dead in here. They say that somebody here is 80 years old. And God is real good. And he's still here today. Look at that man back there. And God grew tonight. If only you want to give him some praise in here. Because they didn't need to pray. Just sit down on. You might be going through something else tonight. But if you give it to the Lord, the Bible said that all the things work together for the good of them that love the Lord. Is there anybody going through something tonight? I need to say no to see to give God the best praise that you never gave him before. Shout hallelujah! Come on, we come. Sing out. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Now this is my love, this is my big brother right here. It seemed like you're going through a lot, but God said that he hadn't forgot about you. He said, if you just keep on praying, it's simple and tired. But God said, just keep praising him. Can I get a witness in there? I know you might be burning down in your soul, but God is still with you. He said, I'll never leave you, nor will I forsake you. Be encouraged no matter what's going on tonight. Father God, in the name of Jesus, I touch and agree with this mighty man of God that you give him strength right now in the name of Jesus. You come out, somebody pray with me. Father, I'm asking you to strengthen his body right now, God. He's going through something tonight, God, but I'm asking you to be a shield and a fist around him, God. Protect him right now, God. Send your angels right now in the name of Jesus, God. I know that he's a praiser tonight, God. God, we give him to you tonight, God. Lord, strengthen his body right now, God. Even his walking life, God, as he deals with this job, God. Give him that best job that you desire right now. Father God, we thank you, God. We give you praise, God. In the name of the Father, Son, the Holy Ghost. I say for it is done. In Jesus' name, we touch and agree. I say pray. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Come on and give God some praise in here.